The biggest issues with the mobile revolution, as you put it, is it really does help a lot of developing countries that don't have the adequate infrastructure. And I think it's fantastic to be able to have this technology, which is very cheaply available, very readily available, to help some of the developing and third world countries in kind of engaging with the internet revolution and being part of this big phenomenon.